Happening right now, friends and family are gathering for a vigil at Mouton Park in Lafayette to celebrate the life of Jennifer Hurst. Hurst was found dead inside a vehicle earlier this month outside an apartment complex on McDonald Street. Her boyfriend is facing a second-degree murder charge in the case.